So guys, this is Detective Pikachu, and this is the movie that's coming out with him.
Welcome to Rhyme City, a celebration of the harmony between humans and Pokemon.
Tim, your dad was a legend in this precinct. If you were anything like your dad...
I'm not.
I remember... You wanted to be a Pokemon trainer when you were young.
Yeah, that didn't really work out. Someone there? Whoever you are, I know how to use this.
Oh, jeez. Here we go.
I know. You can't understand me, but put down the stapler or I will electrocute you!
Did you just talk?
Whoa. Did you just understand me?
Oh my god! You can understand me!
Stop!
I've been so lonely!
They try to talk to me all the time. All they hear is Pika Pika.
You can hear him, right?
Pika Pika!
Yeah, Pika Pika Pika. He's adorable.
You're adorable. They can't understand me, kid.
Can no one else hear him? Pokemon, period.
Then what about a world-class detective? Because if you want to find your pops, I'm your best bet.
We're gonna do this, you and me.
There's magic that brought us together, and that magic is called hope.
Listen up. We got ways to make you talk. Or mime.
Yeah.
So tell us what we want to know. Pipe. Yes. Okay. I can. Shoving. Pushing. My problem is that I push people away and then hate them for leaving.
He's saying you can shove it.
What? I can shove it? Okay, that's it. No, we're switching roles. I'm bad cop. You're good cop.
No, we're not cops.
In my head, I saw that differently.
Yo, what is good, guys? So, I was thinking... Since I saw someone else FaceTime Detective Pikachu, that's right. I have the Detective Pikachu's phone number, and we're gonna be calling him today, and maybe even texting him, because his game just came out, and I wanna give him a call. So let's get down to this, and we'll see if we can call him. Also, make sure if you don't know me, I am Blake, this is Eagle Universe. If you haven't already subscribed, turn on post notifications, hit the subscribe button, and let's get into this. Excuse me, I'm also going through a little cough, but hey. What? That's crazy. Huh. Why did it just back out of the screen? I had crumbs on me, figures. That's weird. Guys, it's not even letting me into my contacts. Okay, let's go down. Hello? I am going to go inside, and I'm going to try again. Some kind of connection problem. I never had that with any of my other FaceTime videos. Alright, I will get back to you when I find his number. I mean, I'm sure that's the number when I get the connection going. Peace. Okay, guys, so it's called Pikachu.
Let's continue with you.
This call cannot be completed as dialed. Please check the number and dial again.
Yeah. You know these FaceTimes, you gotta call them 100 times to put them to answer. Hello? Guys, let's go check out what that is. I heard like a Pika Pika voice. Hello? Hello? Pikachu? Hello? Oh shit, I heard him. See, the door's opening by itself. Oh shit. I'm gonna close this for now. Let's see if we could get Pikachu back on the line. See if he really did. That was really him. Come on. And if you guys don't know who Detective Pikachu is, I'm going to include a little clip in it. A clip in the video so you can see who he is. So you'll get a good idea of him. Come on, connection problem, invalid MMI code. That's weird. So let's try the other one I have for him. My Pikachu
answer. The call cannot be completed as dialed. Please check the number and dial again. Or dial 611 for customer assistance.
Your call cannot be completed as dialed. Please check the number and dial again. Or dial 611.
Hold on, I am gonna. Excuse me, I've been having a little problem with my throat today. Let's give Pikachu a text. No, I don't want you. Let's make him a little angry, see if he'll answer. Electric rat, call me. You know I don't think he's an electric rat, really. Already it didn't go through. Stupid weather. It is raining where I am, and the weather is crazy outside. Okay, I will get back to you when I can, my Eagles. Peace. Yo, guys. Off camera, I just FaceTimed Pikachu, and I just literally went to my room, and I had to hide because Pikachu was catching up to me. But I heard something mysterious going on over here, like last time. Let's go check. Hello? Oh, shit. Detective Pikachu, where are you? Pikachu! Oh, shit. Guys, I'm gonna be hiding from Detective Pikachu right now. Come on, I can't get in here. Ah, I got caught. Okay, guys. I don't know if you could see, but I see Pikachu literally over there. Cyndaquil, my boy. Cyndaquil, my boy. Let me know. Here it comes. Guys, I see him. Make sure you subscribe. If we could get him out of the house. Come on, get out. Get out. Alright, looking once for it. Closed door. Get out of here, Pikachu. Alright, it's gonna be the end of this video, my guys. If you like this, smash that like button. Maybe I'll do another encounter with Pikachu, or maybe I'll find Charmander's number and I'll call him. Until then, peace out, my Eagles. Keep soaring. Bye.